AEMC's DataView data analysis software enables a computer to connect to and interact with a variety of AEMC instruments. DataView includes a core set of features for viewing data and for opening, creating, and saving DataView reports. DataView also includes product-specific control panels for connecting to the instrument, viewing measurement data in real time, configuring settings from the computer, and other actions. Experienced DataView users will notice several new features introduced in DataView version 3.50. This includes updates to core DataView functionality, as well as enhancements to a number of DataView control panels. For example, navigation through DataView report worksheets has been significantly enhanced. In previous versions, you opened worksheets by clicking tabs at the bottom of the screen. DataView 3.50 includes a new left navigation frame, similar to navigation frames in control panels. This provides several advantages. In addition to easier navigation, more worksheets can be listed and viewed in a single place. Worksheet names can be longer and more descriptive, without affecting how many names can appear at the same time, since they are no longer displayed horizontally. As a result, you can usually move from any worksheet to another with a single click. You can also quickly see a list of all the content contained within the report from any worksheet, without having to return to the table of contents. Note that the new navigation feature does not require any redesign of existing reports created with previous versions of DataView. All worksheets in the report will be listed in the navigation frame without modification, although you may want to take advantage of this feature and rename worksheets to more descriptive names. Another readily visible enhancement is the DataView Toolbar. Icons are now larger and have been redesigned so that their functions are more intuitive and easier to identify. Zoom functionality for closer inspection of data has been improved. In addition to expanding a single selected frame, the Zoom In and Zoom Out tools can now also be used to expand and reduce the entire worksheet. A number of DataView report templates have been modified for usability. We have also added a new template for viewing and analyzing pulse data recorded by AEMC data logger instruments. In addition, several DataView control panels have been enhanced in version 3.50. For example, the PEL control panel can now configure recording sessions to run simultaneously on multiple instruments. This and other new control panel features are described in the separate help systems that come with each control panel. You can download version 3.50 from within DataView or a control panel. To do this, click Help in the menu bar and select Update. The software checks whether or not your current version of DataView is the latest. If not, you are directed to the DataView download page in the AEMC website. Follow the instructions listed on the page for downloading DataView. Note that you can also open the DataView download page directly by visiting the AEMC website and clicking Software and Firmware Updates to open the Software Downloads page. Then click the DataView link in the list of available updates. This concludes our brief review of new features in DataView 3.50. For more information, consult the DataView help. And be sure to check our YouTube channel for instructional videos about other topics in electronics, including the many products offered by AEMC.